We have been tracking some light rain showers that have been moving across the southeast all morning long. We are in this west to east pattern, so all the rain and storm activity is still over off into parts of Oklahoma and in Texas as well. It's just shifting off towards the east, so we already have a little bit of some light shower activity this morning, and we could see a few more rounds of rain later on this afternoon. Very overcast start to the day across the Magnolia State and for much of the southeast as well. The clouds this afternoon, not really going anywhere today. We did have a few light to moderate downpours move through the metro area here in Jackson. Clinton got a little bit of rain. It looks like there's a rainstorm moving into Raymond right now. And as we look off towards the east into parts of Rankin County, just to towards the east of Highway 25, they're seeing some pretty heavy rainfall at the moment there as well. But everyone else has been staying pretty dry throughout the day today. And looking ahead throughout the rest of the afternoon, a lot of the rain and shower activity we'll stay up into northeast, northern parts of the state. We'll see a lot of cloud cover throughout the day. A little bit of some peaks of sunshine, which could lead to a little bit of some thunderstorm activity late in the afternoon. With a lot of that daytime heating, we could have a few isolated showers and storms throughout later in the afternoon today. But most of us, again, stay dry and pretty cloudy throughout the day. Temperatures right now in the low 70s, 70 up into Kosciuszko and up in Belzona, 71 here in Jackson, and 74 over in McGee. High temperatures for this afternoon in the low to mid 80s. Once again for today, 85 in Jackson, a little bit warmer down in south and southeastern parts of the state, 87 for Bassfield and 89 down in Macomb. We have a lot of moisture that's still in the area today. That's what's leading to any shower and storm activity throughout the afternoon today. And then we're watching another cold front that's going to move through second half of the weekend into early parts of next week. It's going to bring another round of some drier air, so we have some less humid conditions building back into the area. So it's going to be feeling nice, but once that front moves through and we get that drier air, we lose any chances for any rain and storm activity. And today is our only shot for rain here in the 7-day forecast. Here's what it looks like. Plenty of sunshine through the weekend and through the week ahead. Temperatures in the upper 80s for this afternoon. Then we return back into the low 90s with wake up temperatures in the mid 60s.